the north of Ghana, we are working with all the typical value chains of the north, so the cereals like the sorghum, the millet, and then the fruits and the vegetables as well, mango in particular. We are also supporting a few value chains that are already ripe for export, so the cassava, the cosmetics, the shea butter in particular, and mango and pineapple.